I see the sun is quite bright here. Quite bright. What do you see? There's a CD here. This is a Sony brand. It's very easy to capture the images of the solar eclipse. I'll just show you very simply. You just have to put it in front of the lens. Then clear it. You can hold it both of the sides. Just try putting the lens exactly to the where it is written, saying that DVD. Let's can see that closer. It says DVD-R. Just try to put the lens on the top of that. See the sun. I'm just going to put the CD down there, coming back here and putting the skin quite bright. Okay, now I can see. Just so it doesn't hit my